myself, our staff, my family, we're all so happy that we're here at Purdue. This year is going to be a lot of fun. No special sauce. I don't think there's a special sauce. There's a lot of hard work. If there's a special sauce, it's how do you find young women that want to compete like crazy and want to commit themselves to a cause. When we recruit players to Purdue, the one thing that is so impressive is, number one, our facilities are great here. But more impressive than that are the people.